Damn, Mitch, when's the last time I rode with you? Was that San Jose?
Yeah.
Damn. That's a long time.
Nothing is reflecting sunlight.
Look at that throttle.
This thing is reflecting sunlight.
Is it? Look at that throttle, man. Oh my god. Oh shit. Did I forget my phone? Yeah. That's in my pocket.
My girl.
Yep. 200 miles there.
And then you went home and then you came in?
Yep.
Okay.
What is this?
Good idea.
Yeah, because my battery on my phone was like, it was from that pickup. Kind of worn.
Yeah.
Oh, it's on one. What the fuck? Oh. I was like, it was hella weak. It was on single motor. Dude, that jacket's dope. I'm jealous.
I love you, man.
I love it. Yeah. That's the kind of shit I wear. That's a score, man.
Yeah.
I've actually never seen that. Peel that on me. Oh shit. Oh, it feels so good on the scooter right now. Oh, up.
It's super breathable, allowing air to flow through, so you sleep cool all night long. And it comes into your nerves.
Choice for this potentially
serious bacterial lung disease that can disrupt your life for weeks.
About to smoke you guys.
Personalized assistance for all your insurance needs, like how you could be saving on your policies. So let your Nana cover her couch in plastic, and let a local Geico agent help cover her life. But not
Find
a Geico agent near you. Visit geico.com/local.
I saw this other dude.
To introduce you to some
he was talking about having this small pool outside. Sorry guys, I can only go 33.
Yeah, no worries.
How far?
It's a slow cruise.
Yeah. How fast did you go?
I just got it to 50. But it's
quick.
Yeah.
Effortlessly.
That wind was like.
I know. It was all over me.
Oh. Yeah, that's like dope, dude.
It don't work though, it's too long.
Oh, you got those calipers that it starts with M, right?
You have the M7.
Damn, I was just reading about that. It's like last night.
Magura.
Man, you are like, wow.
All right, supposedly I should be able to do it. Magura.
That looks dope.
I mean, I've had it for maybe 4 months,
oh, okay.
But I haven't used, I've only got like, you know, maybe 100 miles on it.
That's the first time I've
ever
done
that.
On the Magura?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I went to the water straight up.
Yeah, I got that one too from Amazon. Damn, what's that, a radar gun?
When do you're back to?
I know.
Start back there, man. You can get a good start.
Yeah.
No, I'm just fucking you. You might hit like a dirt patch right there and fuck you up.
Basically is a VSETT now, I guess. That problem, all that shit, with all the other stuff changed up. wonder if they're still there. It is there. So I thought I had to. It was like you had to unlock it.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. So I was like, okay, I got to pay for it. Here it comes. It's coming in like a torpedo. That thing is quiet, man.
61.
Damn.
That fucking thing.
But it's hit or miss, you know?
Damn.
I think it might be better in the tube, you know?
Plus, we have colder weather right now, too. So, that all makes a difference.
Yeah, it really does.
Yeah, it totally does. Wow. Is that a battery in there?
Yeah.
Damn. Yeah. Oh, my God.
Like
at 300%. Oh my God. This is what Jerome needs. A big battery on the outside.
Yeah.
Like,
yep. Yep.
Needs another
on his
60 volt.
On his 10. Or turbo.
Yeah, he needs a good battery plus, you know, the on the outside.
Yeah. Mhm. Yeah.
I pulled that deck off, man. See what's really going on.
I know. Yeah. On his. There might be some corrosion in there. Yeah. That's
you
all.
You got it used. And it did that right away?
No.
Because it rides smooth, too.
It'll ride. Yeah, you got the PMTs on there, too.
Oh, those tires?
Strut out.
Is that the right one?
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah. No, these are kind of like, I don't know, but for the thunder, I don't know.
I got armadillos in it and all that.
Yeah. Well, no, if it ever DBs, you're never going to be able to pump it back up.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. The only thing I don't like about it. So I kept it on the front, but I put the stock on the back. Because the back's always the one that's getting flat.
Yeah, yeah, always.
So I put a stock one in the back.
So
I just swap it out so it'll get the flat.
Oh, there you go. That looks nice, man. That thing's huge, man. That's good. That thing is huge. My gosh. I don't think I have ever seen it.
I can't wait till I get the other one.
The 11?
If that controller works perfect, you know, because this can be scary. Because when you're going and then all of a sudden it cuts out, you know, you got to be ready for that shit.
What are you doing in your other 11? It's getting modded too?
It's getting modded. It's getting a Ryon throttle, a Ryon controller.
Damn!
So, Kevin was like, oh, we can go further. You know, I can just make it crazy. And I'm just like, no, just, you know. And he's like, yeah, it's still going to be pretty fast. He's taking 75 miles an hour or some shit. So, that's totally fine.
Yeah.
75 miles, that's totally fine.
I guess I'll settle for that.
Yeah.
Go down fucking 80 with that shit.
Yeah.
Back to Fairfield on that.
I know.
Good. I'm gonna put Maguras on that one too, but I'm gonna see if I can get away with like the MC5. But they're still fun. You know?
Yeah, those are nice brakes.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah.
That is freaking long.
But it's definitely a lot of work. So you gotta pick it up and all this shit.
Yeah, I know. Just like the wolf, I heard
that.
Especially with this thing. What is this at?
Another fucking 30 there. Is that 160?
Damn! Wolf Warrior's at 105.
Do you have to do something to this? Did you reinforce it or is it stuck?
Do it. That thing's a motorcycle. Huh? That thing's basically a motorcycle.
Oh man, if I had that thing, I'd do it too. I'm not gonna lie, I would have done it too. Cars.
Oh man, it's rush hour. That'd be fucking crazy. The police right there too.
Oh, this is where we're gonna wait for him?
This is where he's gonna come out, yeah.
Okay.
But if you fall in there, you're fucked. You know what I mean? You better fucking hope you don't fall.
Oh man.
You better hope like the person driving is paying attention to you at all. If not, you get fucking run over.
Yeah, you'll be Denskis. With a group. Yeah, not just like two or three of us.
You wanna go?
Not right, no, I meant like the rated E crew.
Last Friday. Yeah, that's fun. You gotta just...
Let's just say more than five at least.
Yeah, you gotta like get in the middle and just stay in there.
Yeah.
I definitely wanna do it. But those fucking crazy guys went in with their unicycles, man. These guys are fucking crazy. No. You know what I mean? I fucking nuts with it.
felt. Oh, it felt. I'm tightening it even more. I don't think it's loose, but I just one of those things. Let's pray. Let us pray. All right, you think he should be coming out now?
That time you did, you were like, kill, kill.
Really? Did you bring a charger?
I did.
Didn't
go down. I hope shit didn't break down.
Oh, Rich.
What happened? Just break down in the two days.
Yeah, so then what? Rich will be okay. Got some juice.
At Lowe's, we know that your home is an expression of
how you guys go to.
Thank you.
You guys get into
refrigerator. Oh, you have to order them online. RevRides.com and MiniMotors.com.
How much did they go for?
I don't know how much that went. This was like 1600. Yeah, 1900. Yes.
How fast they go?
That one goes like 40 something or 50 or something. This one only goes like 35.
Are they waterproof?
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, okay. They're not like, you know, totally, but they got some IP rating there. Yeah, thanks, bro.
Thank you, man.
Thank you, man. Okay, I'm starting to get worried now. You know?
Yeah, they could usually be through. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Personalized assistance for all your insurance. Fall. If you fell this way, I imagine there'd be some. There he goes.
Oh, there he goes. Got no light on, man. Maybe you forgot.
But I had a car in front of me, so I couldn't open it up because the thing was when I was coming down that hill.
Yeah.
And it was cold, all this shit, it ran perfectly.
Yeah.
Perfect. I know it was going to have more. But I couldn't go because there was a car in front of me and I didn't want to look behind.
Yeah, yeah. Uh-huh.
You know?
There's quite a few cars actually.
But I'll tell you one thing. I love going through the tube. It is fucking scary as shit. My heart is pounding. You know?
Yeah, we were worried about you last time you flew through there. I was like, man, he was through there last time. Hope nothing happened. You die out on that thing, you're fucked.
It is fucking
scary. You know what I mean?
Fuck yeah.
If anything happens, you just tire blow out, you're fucked. How the hell are you going to get out of there?
And I saw a dude on a bike. One of those, you know, classes. He's on his bike going through his fucking street, but he was on the bike.
Yeah. You got a little leeway up there. You got the road.
Yeah.
I want to do it, not with this scooter.
Yeah,
yeah, a big group ride, I'll do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll definitely do it. At least to be a domino effect. We can do with a big group, with a big group fry. I'll join that. I'm just joking. No, I'm willing to do it. I'll even do it with the 10+. But it's got to be a little bit more than five people.
Four.
Yeah. Because when you guys, when the group ride does it, it's kind of later, right?
Yeah, it's usually late.
Yeah, there's less cars too.
You be worried if there's less traffic.
Yeah.
Usually, you know, after 8:30.
Yeah, it looks like it when I see it.
It don't get dark till 9 now.
Right, right.
Mm-hmm. In that place where we stopped, everything closed at 8:30.
Oh, that's right, huh?
Yeah, so where are we going? We should go have a drink real quick.
Where?
Yeah, and then I gotta go. I don't know.
What do you think? Park Street or Park Street?
Probably Park Street.
Yeah, Park Street sounds cool.
Yeah, where you went last time? Because we can park outside. What is that, Tomatina?
Yeah.
There we go.
let me do deliveries on my scooter. Look at the stem, huh?
Stem. You know how to adjust it?
Yeah, that little like brush you have.
And then, like, in terms of, like, the one that was,
kind of hungry.
Are you ready?
But, you know.
Joey just called me.
Did he? Yeah. Mm-hmm.